Hi, I'm back. The last one I did were awesome colors, and I want to try something else in those awesome colors. This is a gravy separator. So I have all my favorite colors that I did the last pour, and I'm gonna try this. So the white will come out fast. Well, I'm just gonna wing it. I'm gonna put some white in the bottom. And this all has dimethicone in it. I don't know what this is gonna do, but it's gonna be beautiful. I have a feeling, because I love these colors. How could it not be beautiful? Flippin' love the other one. The flippin', not flippin' drag, flippin' pull. Let's hope I have enough paint left over. I'll put a little white in the middle. I think my Prussian Blue. Oh, it's all gone. It's one of my favorite colors, too. That's okay. I'll just add a little bit of black to that, just to give it some contrast. Now, some more turquoise. I'm gonna finish the blue off because I'm almost done. Some of the blue had Floetrol or silicone in it, and some didn't. This is all going in. Gold, it's all going in. There's going to be a lot of cells in this. Okay, let's hope this is enough paint. You know what, I'm not even gonna, I was gonna do a little mix thing in there, but. And what I'm pouring on is gessoed, and it's a picture that I got at the Goodwill store. I gessoed over it. I think it was an Ann Giddies. It's a wood picture. Okay. I'm just gonna go up and down. I gotta make sure the paint doesn't come out the top. This will be tricky. I have to go this way because this is the way the picture has a hanger on the back. Awesome, awesome colors. Awesome, awesome cells. Oh, it's coming out the top. I think this is almost enough paint. Get a lot of the dark blue out. Go one more time. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Okay, that's enough. Whoa. Sideways to get all the cracks filled in. Come back this way a little bit. Oh, and those are my straight lines. That part there. I'm going to try and pour some more over this. Try not to go sideways too much. You like the line effect. There, that's better. That's awesome. Awesome. I forgot to put my speaker on. Hope you heard me okay. See what this will do. Not getting any too many more cells. Just little bubbles breaking. Cool. I like it. Now I just have to wipe the sides off and hope it stays level so I don't lose any paint. Clean my sides up. Awesome, awesome. I think I turned it away from you. I get carried away with myself.
There you go. So this is a gravy separator. It works kind of like a funnel pour, I guess. Okay. Excuse me. Thanks for watching another beautiful pour. Come back soon. Please subscribe. Hit the like button and share. Share with all your friends. Bye-bye.
Okay, here I am looking at my awesome gravy separator pour. I love this one. Look at those colors and the gold and the turquoise and the Prussian blue. It's awesome. Just love it. Turned out great. All right. Come back soon. Bye-bye.